the dead depend on the living to preserve their authority, heed their concerns, and keep them going in their afterlives. We give them a future because they gave us our past. Elmwood Cemetery, with 33,000 residents, is the oldest non-sectarian cemetery in Kansas City. Kansas Cityans of all races, religions, and creeds have always been welcome in beautiful Elmwood. Designed by George Kessler, Elmwood is a peaceful sanctuary amidst Kansas City's thriving historic Northeast. This incredible place is cared for by an all-volunteer board and relies on supporters like you to keep the memory alive of those who came before us and made this city great. From the names you know, like Jacob Luce and Mary McAfee Atkins, to those you don't, but should, like William F. Davis, your generosity allows their stories to continue for future generations.